I just heard a term that blew my mind. Liberal totalitarian. That's an absolute oxymoron. Liberal and totalitarian are the opposite. I mean, that's like saying common sense. Sense has never been common. Liberals are the exact opposite of totalitarians. It's the most ridiculous combination of words you could put together. There's no such thing. It just blows my mind.